Nick Novak, congratulations on your first win, guys.
Congratulations, Nick. We'll give you your carbon fiber trophies over at the podium. Nick Novak, here we go. We're ready to go now. Nick Novak, Coral Works, BMW. Comes in, turns on the smoke machine. Well done there by Novak. Yeah, sticking it to the wall. You can see that just counter steer absolutely locked. The car very settled. Just to say that. Comes down about the third hash mark on that inside clip. And about the third, here we go. Back to the action. Alex leading Novak in the chase position. Alex initiates. Novak right there. Novak, more like sweatback. He is sweating Alex right now. Now let's see how he handles it. Down into, wow, that power rally. And Novak gets right to the door of Alex. Distant distance between them, but we need them to step up right now. Really show some dominance, and there it is.
So let's go to the scorecard.
We're in the final four as Brudski initiates. Look at Novak. He jumps forward and sticks it right to him like a magnet. All right, Brudski, let's see how he handles the transition. Nick Novak allows him to transition it. I assume there. Nick Novak gets the victory, and it is unanimous. So look at this. Novak, one step closer to making it a perfect event, takes out the former champ. Here we go. Blake Olson initiates, and look, oh! You know who the winner is. Make some noise for your gentleman that has the perfect event. Number one qualifier from Las Vegas.